the way when my mind is cluttered in clouds. Who can I turn to clear the way? Who can I turn to? I turn to you. I won't lean on my own understanding. I will let go, follow, empty handed. You said your yoke is easy. You said your burden's light. So I'll let you lead me for all my life. When my past is still trying to hold, who can I turn to give me grace? When my future is a little uncertain, who can I turn to? Turn to today. Who can I turn to? I turn to you. I won't lean on my own understanding. I will let go, follow, empty handed. You said your yoke is easy. You said your burden's light. So I'll let you lead me for all my life. So I'll let you lead me for all my life. Someday the lonesome work is tough. Whatever we lack, you make it up. Your yoke is easy. Your burden is light. You gave me life, you gave me love. Whenever I'm dry, you fill my cup. Your yoke is easy, your burden is light. I won't lean on my own understanding. I will let go, follow, empty handed.
Hey, and John, good to see you guys.
Hello, Jimmy. Thank you for having us.
Absolutely. It's so exciting, Taya, to hear these new songs, but also sit down and talk about them. We've gotten teasers of songs over the last year, and it's inspiring and exciting to be able to, everyone else to hear these songs and to be able to talk about them. But this first song is like so special. We were together maybe a couple weeks ago listening to some mixes. You were really nervous.
Hear it.
But this was a song that really jumped out at during that time of like, wow, this song, what it says, but also just, you know, such a beautiful melody. But talk about this a little bit. I know you guys wrote this together with Hank Bentley as well.
Yeah.
But talk about the song a little bit and just the ideas. What was going on the day that you guys wrote it and just the thoughts behind it?
Yes. Firstly, thank you for having us. It's an honor to be here, and John as well. Well, it was actually on the last day that we were writing for this album that it was in Nashville, and John and I got together with Hank Bentley, and to be honest, like, it was the end of, like, you know, 3 weeks of being here in Nashville, and we kind of just had conversations. Essentially, for me, it was about what God had done in my life up until this point and what this, like, next new season was going to be, and there's a whole bunch of unknowns. And you know, John was saying before that he actually had been thinking about that, you know, the major theme throughout it, which is my yoke is easy, my burden's light, Matthew 11, 28. And I love that, you know, like that's kind of like a, the overarching theme of this song, that we don't lean on our own understanding, but we lean into God. And yet he doesn't leave us by ourselves to try and figure this out, but actually, you know, if we surrender ourselves, we're actually yoked with him, which means like we're actually learning how to walk the way that he would teach us to walk in the unforced rhythms of grace. And, you know, in the message, it talks about like, come with me, watch and watch how I work this and watch how I walk. And it's going to be like easy. It's going to be your burdens light. And again, I know also in the Bible, it talks about how, you know, we're not promised an easy life. You will have trouble in this world, but take heart. For I've overcome the world and the fact that he's with us. And so I just love that even for me personally in that time of just like, oh gosh, like what are we doing? Like, you know, I've always said with this chorus, it's something that I can stake my life upon. And, wow. And no matter the season, no matter if it's plenty or nothing, like this is something that I believe is a confession that, you know, I'm going to trust the Lord and know that he's going to walk us through this. But wow.
Yeah. So good. John, I think what I love about the difference in the verses and the chorus, the verses are so honest. It just acknowledges what we're all feeling.
Yeah.
Know? Yeah.
And just the questions and yeah, we're having hard days at times. And then that chorus in the bridge of just being that statement of faith, but God, I will not lean on what I understand, but I'll lean on you. And so, yeah, talk a little bit about just the content of that and the that response a little bit to what the lyric says.
Yeah, I think sometimes we have an idea when we read the New Testament or read the scripture that it was written to people that are very different than us or something. Yeah. But you think about when John writes to the church, 1 John, he says, "Fear not, little children, when the world comes against you, for God has overcome the world." You know, and when you are faithless, he remains faithful. So he's talking to people who are feeling kind of besieged by their you know, by the times that they're living in and by whatever it is they're going through, and faithless people, right? He says, when you're faithless, he doesn't say, you know, muster the faith or try really hard. He says, when you're faithless, he remains faithful. And that is meant to be kind of a linchpin of a Christian life. And beautiful. That's, you know, that's really all we have at the end of the day, because the ups and downs are going to come, right? And what an audacious thing to say, I'm not going to lean on my understanding for all my life. Well, it is audacious if all you're banking on is your own faith, but if you're banking on the faithfulness of God, which really with this song and really with the whole record, it's kind of it's that juxtaposition of like, this is where we're at, and we're following you not because we believe in ourselves, but because we believe in you.
Yeah.
And it's just the song is really kind of a declaration of that truth.
Yeah. Wow, that's so awesome. Yeah. Well, man, I'm excited about this chord teaching, actually, because it's usually, you know, we have like maybe four chords in a song, if four, but there's some great just variations and chords in the song. So walk us through what you're playing.
Yeah. So the intro and turn is kind of a fun little piano thing, and it's kind of like the left hand descends, starting on F, F, E, E flat, D, and then back to E flat, and then ends on that A flat chord. And the right hand goes up. So right hand starts on the A flat and it goes. And really the whole chord starts on this F minor. And you put those two things together and you can kind of rewind the video and pause it if that's a little quick for you. But the last chord feels kind of the end of a 1970s sitcom. So that's kind of how I remember it. E flat on the bass with a D flat on the right hand. And then that's it. That's the intro. And the verse is a lot easier than that. It's just A flat major, a little suspend thing happening there, and then to the G flat to D flat, back to the A flat. So one to the four, to the one, to the flat seven, to the four, to the one. And then the chorus, you go to that F minor, which is what the intro started on. Lean on F minor to E flat, to D flat, to A flat. And just kind of repeat that over and over. that's your course. And then when that bridge hits, there's some more kind of tasty 70s chords. An A flat major. Some days are long, some work is tough. Whatever I lack, still on the A flat, you make it up. Your yoke is B flat major. Easy. And then E flat with that 70s chord. E flat with D flat on the right hand. Your burden is light, A flat. You give me life, A flat, A flat. Whatever I, A flat. And another B flat. And then that 70s chord. Which I'm sure there's a technical name to it, but. And that's pretty much it.
Awesome. I'm glad you threw some numbers in there because A flat is not.
It's a weird one. Yeah, totally.
Taya, thanks so much for sharing the song with us. And we really appreciate it. Really excited to get these songs out to the church.
You're very kind. Thank you so much for having us. Some days some work is tough. Whatever I lack, you make it up. Your yoke is easy. Your burden is light. You gave me life. You gave me love. Whenever I'm dry.